pas long.
Arrête-toi! Toi, là-bas! Halte! Reviens ici, le sourdingue! Reviens ici, toi!
S'enfuit.
Laissons tomber. Il est reparti dans son terrier.
The expedition will cost more than our initial calculations suggested.
I heard you gave Bastian's girl a jewel worth more than half the fleet. Does this account for the missing funds? You measure every fathom in perfume and silk.
Je vais t'abattre, chien.
No suitable Spanish vessel is available. Could we not use a French ship?
Are you trying to start a war? The treaty between our nations is fragile. We cannot afford any suspicion of smuggling.
Your name will go down in history with mine if you supply the funds and the ship.
Thank you for the offer, but I have an expensive colony to govern.
With the volume of slaves you import, I'd have thought you'd have gold to spare.
Even free labor is not free, my friend. Slaves are expensive to replace. The poor beasts expire before they can reproduce.
Even your slave ships would benefit from improved navigation. Fewer accidents.
Now that is interesting.
Alors, what have you learned?
The governor's overconfident. Despite his guard, I could have ended him with my bare hands. He would have deserved it. What makes you believe you need him?
I keep my friends close, and my enemies closer. Which camp are you in? Will you tell me what you have learned? Who distracts him?
A bold-faced scientist, Godin, hounds the governor for funds. Something about an expedition, navigational secrets.
Why is this the first time I hear of him? Is my whole network turned against me? Does the harbor master think I give him my best girls out of kindness?
Do you wish me to investigate further? I admit, as a man of the sea, the science of navigation intrigues me.
No. Yes. I don't know. As you wish, but leave me, I must think.